Okay, Edward, Rudolph, here's your little girl, Sasha. Yeah, she didn't come in last night. I couldn't find her either, so I think she was hiding. But this morning, when I came over, she was ripping and ready to come in the house. And so here she is, and I fed her already, but I thought I'd come in and take a little picture of her. Hi, sweetheart, come say hi to Daddy. Come on, come on. Come on, little pumpkin. I can't see her very well. There we go. See my hand, anyway. She's so sweet. There she is. Say hi to your dad. Oh, you're so skinny, honey. I'm going to give her some more food. She just is so skinny. Poor little thing. And then I noticed I came over again during the day, and she hadn't eaten the wet food, so I chopped it up a little bit more, and then she came right over and ate it, so she's getting pretty particular. Anyway, we are having whatever they call that kind of lightning where it just doesn't stop. It's just heat lightning. It's just going across the sky over and over and over and over. Really weird outside. Talk to you later. Love the picture you sent me of Grandma and Nora. Oh my God. That's just the sweetest picture ever. Hope you guys are having fun. Bye.